Can you hear me? Dad, I need you to be there.
Yeah, Chief. I'm coming.
Listen, there's something I need to...
Right here, Chief. Chief?
Something happened. Something pretty bad.
What's the matter, Johnny? What is it?
Mom, something happened to her in that...
Your mom, what?
She's not here.
What do you mean she's not there?
She died, but it's like it just...
Happened, though.
She died? Your mom just died?
No.
Dad, it happened a long time ago. A long time ago for me.
When?
October 22nd, 1969.
That's now, Johnny. That's next week.
How? You gotta tell me how.
She was murdered.
Murdered? What are you talking about?
Listen to me. There was this case.
A serial. They never caught him. But he murdered three women, all nurses, between 68
and 69. They call him the Nightingale.
The Nightingale? We've
right.
been watching that on the news. I've been was worried about that.
Dad,
your mother, she
Dad
said...
we did something. Something to make it worse.
I don't understand.
He didn't
just kill three women anymore. He's killed 10.
Something we did changed the past.
But how come your mother,
well,
I... How
just you... think about it. Everything you
did is different than what would have happened if
you would have never gotten out of that warehouse.
Now, what'd you do last night, Dad?
I talked to you. I put you on the bike. I talked to you over Gordo's, and I went to see your mother.
Over at the hospital.
Oh, shit. That's it. She wasn't supposed to be there. Butch went and got her because that was the night of the fire when he
brought her home.
Are you saying something happened at that hospital?
I'm saying that's
just the beginning. It could have been anywhere, any place, time that
she wouldn't have been if she would have died.
I'm going to take her away from here, Johnny. I have to take her away from here. He cannot hurt her
if I take her away from here.
What about the others?
What about the others, Dad?
I warned them.
That'll never work. They'll just think you're crazy.
But I got to do something. You don't even know what this guy looks like.
No, because...
You don't know who he is.
Nobody got any... Hold on. Wait a minute. Dad, I may not know who he is, but I know where he's going to be and what he's going to do before he gets there.
What do?
Do I call the police? They're not going to believe me.
They will if they catch him in the act. And you can make that happen, Dad.
No, Johnny. I don't know.
But I don't know. I'm
a firefighter.
Well, I'm
a cop.
This is what I do. And this is something we have to do.
But what if the ham stops working? What if I can't reach you?
Then you get Mom the hell out.
But, Dad... Those other women were not supposed to die.
If we don't do something and try to stop this guy, we're gonna have to live with that for the rest of our lives.
Okay. Okay, tell me what to do.
All right.
The next victim is Carrie Reynolds. It happens tomorrow. Case file says she left the Roosevelt Hospital at 6. Showed up at Cozy's Bar around 6:30. She walked out of that bar around 7:30. And they found her dead in an alley behind the bar at 8 o'clock. I want you to follow her, see if anybody's watching her or hitting on her. Because I'm betting when she walks out of that place, somebody's going to come out of there with her. When they do, you call the cops.
Hi, Carrie.